You have to jump.
Oh, no, I am not jumping.
But you'll die.
Well, I guess I'm gonna die. Why did the house have to catch on fire? Like, I don't feel like doing this today. Can I just go back to sleep?
I have a question.
Yeah?
Is it considered murder if I chose not to wake the other people up inside the house?
Are you saying there's people inside the house?
Yeah.
Why didn't you wake them up?
I don't like them.
Which one of y'all set the kitchen on fire?
Because I want my strawberry flavored Pop-Tart, but I can't have it because our microwave is on fire.
Hey, can I get everyone to smile real quick?
Yeah, you, Mr. Firefighter. Could you smile?
Sure. Oh my goodness, this is totally going on my Instagram.
Oh my goodness, someone set my ex's house on fire.
Do you know who did it?
I don't know. I mean, it definitely wasn't me.
The purge will now begin.
Oh my goodness, I have been waiting for this. I have to figure out where my ex is right now because I think I should pay them a visit. Wait, I have a whole hit list. Let's get started.
This purge is making me hungry. I just really want a bag of Doritos.
I'm about to get the last bag.
No, you're not. There we go. Whew, try to take my Doritos?
So I stole this $150,000 Lamborghini and now I'm driving 200 miles per hour down the road. I think I hit like 5 people, but who cares? You only live once.
Someone set my school on fire? I wonder who did it. I mean, it definitely wasn't me.
I would never commit arson.
Guess who just broke into a bank and is about to steal $2.7 billion?
Ah, it's me!
Jeff Bezos could never.
Yes, let's party!
I did not know the Titanic could bend like that. I mean, she is a contortionist.
Oh, she just cracked in half.
Never mind, y'all.
Oh my gosh, what do I do?
You have to jump.
Jump?
I'm not jumping.
So the elevator broke. So now we have to walk up 15 flights of stairs. And I'm like, if we're going to be walking this much, might as well get my Fitbit out.
I have a question for the captain. Where's the captain?
I'm right here.
How did you not see an 100-foot tall iceberg?
What?
If you survive this, the first place that you need to go is the eye doctor to get your vision checked because trust me, you got a problem.
All of the lifeboats are full.
Well, they're gonna have to scoot over. They're gonna have to make some room because I am not swimming in that cold water. Do you hear me?
Come on, we have to go.
No, that's okay. Y'all just go get in the lifeboat. I'll just stay here.
Why?
Because I kind of want to die dramatically so they'll make a movie about me.
But you'll die.
That's the point.
Scary movies don't even scare me.
A few moments later.
Oh my gosh, this is so scary.
I love this movie.
Oh my goodness, you look exactly like Pennywise the Clown.
What?
Yeah, your forehead is just as big as his.
That is so hurtful.
Look, sometimes the truth hurts. I mean, I can't help that you just give off clown behavior.
Wake up! Why are you sleeping in the middle of a scary movie?
Oh, please. This movie isn't even scary. I mean, if you want to go see something scary, you can just go look in the mirror. I mean, I'm sure that'll give you a fright.
What? Oh my goodness, is the clown about to pop out?
Just watch the movie.
But is someone gonna die?
Just watch the movie.
I'll just close my eyes.
Oh my goodness, the clown and that one girl would make such a cute couple.
This is not a romance. This is a horror.
Any movie can be made into a romance. Trust me.
Are they about to kiss?
This may be an unpopular opinion, but I support that clown. I mean, those kids needed to go.
But they were innocent.
No, they were not innocent. They were annoying.
I was fighting Capricorn for a Pop-Tart. I said,
give me the Pop-Tart.
And they just stabbed me. Like, I am so lost. Some berries. I think that was poisonous. Look at those pretty butterflies.
Wait, they're bees. I'm allergic to bees.
Hey, Mr. Game Maker, are you filming this?
Yeah.
Okay, because I want to save this for later for when I have my reality TV show.
Okay, so basically Aries came up to me and he was like, Aquarius, why would you shoot me? I was having my Kardashian moment.
Aries, please don't stab me. I'm just trying to take a peaceful walk, okay?
Aries. Is that a snake? Oh, come here. You remind me of myself.
Did you just bite me? You're venomous.
Y'all, I just made this amazing fire. It definitely won't let anyone know that I'm here.
Hey, Virgo, how did you find me?
I saw the fire.
Oh. Virgo, why would you stab me? Was that a bear? Oh my goodness, run.
Okay, y'all, only 3 more to go. Pisces, Libra, and... Aquarius, did you just hit me with your axe?
Libra, why would you push me into the lake? You know I can't swim. That's why I'm an air sign and not a water sign.
New rules. There can now be two victors.
Libra, did you hear that? That means we both won. Did you just slice me with your sword?
This is a solo, not a duet. So where's my money? Do I get paid or something?
I am not about to put on these nasty orange outfits.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No. First, y'all take my phone, which is devastating, and now you want me to wear this? No, just send me to another prison.
So y'all may be wondering, where am I? Well, I'm in the sewers beneath the prison trying to escape because I am an escape artist. Plus, the prison life is just not for me. Everyone is always hating on prison food, but honestly, I think it looks pretty good. So let's try it. And everyone remember, if we work together, we can escape!
Yeah!
Woo! Oh my goodness, I think I just started a prison riot. Oh, this prison is so scary. I think I just saw someone get stabbed in the hallway.
So I heard that one of y'all wanted to beat me up. So which one of y'all is it?
It was me.
Oh, you're like 7 feet tall. You know what? Height doesn't matter. I'll still beat you up.
The Hunger Games will begin in 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, I have been waiting for this one forever. Like, I have so much built-up anger that I just need to release. Okay, who wants to be killed first?
Libra, how about you?
No, please, no.
Oh, come on. You don't want me to release my anger on you?
So, basically, I will be hiding up in this tree until everyone dies of starvation.
So, like, 10 minutes ago, a bear came running out of the woods and tried to eat me.
But then again, if I was a bear, I would want to eat me too, so I can't really blame it, you know?
Look, if y'all are up there, please send me down some food. Maybe a Happy Meal from McDonald's?
We cannot do that.
But why? I mean, do y'all want me to die?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Oh.
Wake up. Why are you sleeping in the Hunger Games?
No. Y'all woke me up at 6 o'clock in the morning for this. I am tired, so y'all are gonna let me take a nap, or I'm just gonna go jump off of a cliff, okay?
I totally think that me and you should have an alliance.
Oh my goodness, really?
Actually, never mind.
Why would you stab me?
What? I'm sorry, I'm just indecisive.
So I just came back from the bathroom and one of y'all did not flush the toilet. So who was it? All I hear is crickets. Who was it? Carly, was it you?
Why do you think it was me?
I don't know, you just look like someone who wouldn't flush the toilet.
We heard that you wanted to tell us a complaint.
Yes, so I wanted to tell y'all that this company is trash. It is terrible. It is absolutely atrocious.
Do you want to get fired?
Please, you would never,
because I keep it real, and secretly, deep down, y'all love me.
No, we don't.
Yes, you do.
Vanessa, come here.
What?
I heard that our boss is getting married.
Oh my goodness, to who?
Jennifer the accountant.
Are you serious?
I know.
What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Why have you missed the last 2 weeks of work?
My mom sadly passed away.
Oh my goodness, I'm so sorry to hear that.
I know. Hold on, my mom's calling.
Wait, didn't you just say she passed away?
Oh my goodness, she's alive. It's a miracle. Wow, that's so crazy.
Oh my goodness, I am so sorry that I'm like 3 hours late, y'all.
Why are you so late?
Oh, I accidentally slept in.
You have a McDonald's bag in your hand.
Okay, so maybe I wanted to get some McDonald's. What, is that a crime?
So you chose McDonald's over your job?
I sure did, and I would do it again.
Hey boss, so I was wondering, could I have a promotion?
You've been working here for 2 days. What makes you think you need a promotion?
Because it's taken me 2 days to realize that I'm the only one around here that actually gets the job done. So anyways, where's my promotion? Oh my goodness, is everyone okay?
Yeah, I was just trying to park the car.
Does this look like a parking spot to you?
I guess not.
Oh my goodness, can we get a cleanup on aisle 4? Can you try to back the car out or something?
No, it's stuck.
Goodness, I don't get paid enough for this.
Why are you wearing a wedding dress in the middle of Walmart?
We wanted to get married here because it's so romantic.
Oh, trust me, Walmart is not romantic. Now you and your little fiance can go try Target if y'all want.
So I told Vanessa, do not talk about me because I know what you did.
Hey, stop gossiping with the customers and get back to work.
Fine. Look, call me later.
And that was my presentation on why I should be the manager at our Walmart.
How long have you been working here?
2 days.
Don't you think that's not enough time?
It's a Walmart.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Bitch, one of y'all set the clothing section on fire.
I mean, I know our clothes are terrible, but y'all didn't have to go and set it on fire.
So your debit card got declined. Do you have another form of payment?
No, that's my only form of payment.
Well, you're gonna have to go return those groceries and then maybe try Dollar General.
But.
No. If you have a complaint, go to customer services, not me.
You may now kiss the bride.
Oh, I am never getting married.
Wait, why?
Because I don't want to kiss someone in front of my whole family. Like, that is embarrassing.
Right. I am so jealous that she's getting married before me. Oh,
my goodness. Katie.
What?
We get it. The whole room gets it. You're single and nobody wants you. Now sit down. This is not about you.
Are there any objections?
Ooh, I object.
Are you serious?
No, I'm just kidding.
You better stop. You're gonna ruin the wedding.
Look, I had to spice things up. I mean, no one wants a boring wedding. Whew, am I late?
You were literally 3 hours late.
I had to stop through McDonald's to get a Big Mac because I was hungry. Anyways, could y'all two get back up there and get married? I missed it.
Are you kidding?
I'm so sorry. This place is nice. How could you afford this?
My fiance is really rich.
Well, don't you want to share some of that to charity?
Ooh, what charity?
Oh, there's this one called, My Wallet.
Mm-hmm. Hello, everyone. I just wanted to get up here and congratulate the two people that got married today because y'all really showed me that no one will ever love me as much as y'all love each other.
Are you okay?
No, someone just take the microphone, okay?
Okay, so I got the bag of french fries ready to go.
I told you, don't spill the french fries.
I'm so sorry.
Hello, welcome to McDonald's. What can I get for you today?
I would like the chicken nugget meal.
Okay, how many nuggets?
8. No, 10. Actually, 8. No, but 10.
Which one is it? Just pick one.
I don't know. It's so hard to choose.
It's really not that hard. It's literally a 2-nugget difference. Just pick one and stick with it.
All right, your total is $9.50. Could I have your debit card?
Oh, sure. Here. It says it's declined. Do you have another one?
Oh, yes, here.
Okay. This one is declined, too. Do you have another one?
Yes, but this is my last one.
Okay. Oh, it's declined as well. Okay, so since you can't even afford some McDonald's, I suggest that you and your 2009 Honda take a little drive over to Wendy's next door. Maybe you could afford them instead.
So basically, there's this employee back there, her name's Katie, and she was talking about me behind my back, and I was like, Katie, don't do that. You don't want to try me. And
Gemini, Leo.
Yes?
You better not be gossiping with the customers.
All right, I'll talk to you later, okay?
What are you eating?
Oh, a Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich.
Wait, why?
Because the food here is terrible.
Why don't you just go work at Chick-fil-A instead?
I tried, but they wouldn't accept me, so then I had to work here. At McDonald's.
Good job cleaning up. You did so good.
Oh, thank you so much. I just hate when things get dirty.
Oh my goodness, me too.
Do you really?
Yeah, why?
Because you have a huge stain on your shirt and it's not really giving.
Is that Zendaya? Oh my goodness, I'm about to pass out. Woo! Woo, my heart's really beating. Woo, I think I need a 5-minute break. Just need a five minute break. Oh my goodness, Tom Holland, could you sign my book?
Sure.
Could you sign my poster?
Sure.
How about my shirt?
Oh, okay.
What about my face?
Oh, you know what?
Hello, Jennifer Lopez.
Hey, how are you?
You look so amazing.
Oh, thank you. Well, I gotta go.
Bye.
Oh my goodness, why didn't I say anything? Oh my goodness, could we take a picture?
Of course.
I am definitely gonna post this on Instagram, and my friends are gonna be so upset, but they can stay jealous. I am so happy to finally meet you. Like, you are so amazing. You are
oh,
so
thank
kind.
You.
You are so talented. You are
thank
so funny. You are just so extraordinary.
Thank
and
you.
I'm just. Oh,
thank you.
Oh, this is a lot. Jennifer Lawrence, when you were in the Hunger Games and you shot that arrow, it was so inspirational. I just want you to know that.
Thank you for calling. How may I help you?
I don't have any electricity.
Did you pay the bills?
No.
Well, that probably had something to do with it.
Are you catching an attitude with
no,
me?
No, I am not catching an attitude. It's just...
I will be reporting you to your manager.
Oh, you do not want to do that. I can pull up your address right now and we can handle this face to face.
Thank y'all for listening to this presentation on why I should be the CEO of the company.
You've been working here for 2 days.
I know. I'm just that good.
Vanessa, did you know that our boss is dating Jennifer?
Oh my goodness, really?
I know.
Excuse me, are you working or talking?
Both.
Why?
Because talking builds relationships. And speaking of relationships, is it true that you're in one with Mrs. Jennifer?
You did not just do that.
I sure did.
Hey, boss. So I was wondering, could I take off next week?
Why?
Because I have a doctor's appointment in the Bahamas.
Really?
Yes.
This isn't just an excuse to go on vacation.
Of course not.
Because last week you had a doctor's appointment in Italy.
Well,
why are you eating? It is not lunchtime.
You give us 15 minutes a day to use the bathroom and eat lunch. It takes me 15 minutes alone just to use the bathroom, so here we are. Who spilled Doritos all over the floor and chose not to clean it up? Like, we work in an office, not an elementary school.
I don't know, but it was not me.
Yes, it was, Clarissa. You literally have orange fingers.
Will you marry me?
Oh my goodness, yes. I am so glad that you asked, because if you weren't gonna propose to me tonight, I was gonna break up with you.
Wait, what? Will you marry me?
Yes. Wait, no. Actually, yeah.
Which one is it? Yes or no?
Yes.
Hey. Shh, I'm trying to watch the movie.
I have to ask you something.
What is it?
Will you marry me?
Yes, of course. Now pay attention to the movie. This is the best part.
Can I ask you something?
Yes.
Will you marry me?
Of course. Hey, everyone, listen up. I'm getting married.
Yay.
I had something to ask you.
Yeah, sure. What is it?
Will you marry me?
Of course I will. But just know, I'm sleeping on the left side of the bed. We are having two kids and two kids only. We will be living in a brick house.
1 hour later.
And then when we're both 75, we'll retire and then move into a lavish nursing home. Did you get all that?
I think so.
Good.
Will you marry me?
Yes, 100 times yes. Wait, did you film this?
No, I didn't.
Oh my gosh. Kay, can you come over here and film this? I want to get it on camera. Can you just say it one more time?
Wait, are you proposing to me in the middle of a Walmart?
Yeah.
We could have at least done this in like a Target or something.
This beach is so pretty.
Just like you. Will you marry me?
Oh, remember when we met your sibling yesterday?
Yeah, why?
So they're like a little bit cuter than you, so I think I'm gonna date them instead.
Are you serious?
Yeah, sorry.
Now that we're on the top of this Ferris wheel, will you marry me?
Oh, no.
Wait, what?
Yeah, now it's really awkward. Mr. Ferris wheel person, could you just take us down?
I have a question.
What is it?
Will you marry me?
Oh, No, thank you.
Oh, okay.
It's really quiet in here. You want to play some music?
Will you marry me?
No.
Wait, why?
You want me to be honest?
Yes.
Okay, for starters, you remind me of the blue monster from Monsters, Inc. Your hair is disgusting. Your breath smells. You literally look like...
Wake up. Wake up!
What?
Will you marry me?
It is 6 o'clock in the morning. Why are you asking me this?
It's just so important.
Well, you know what else is important? Sleep. So it's a no for me. So, like, the Hunger Games started about 5 minutes ago, and it is already so hot out here. Like, can someone just kill me now? Aries, did you just stab me?
You just told me to.
I was kidding! Why does the Hunger Games gotta start at 8 o'clock in the morning? Like, we couldn't have done this in the afternoon. Plus, a bee stung me this morning, and I'm kind of feeling dizzy. So Scorpio came out of nowhere and stabbed me with an axe because I called them a rat. Now, should I have been more friendlier? Probably. But I don't need friends. They disappoint me. Oh, wow. It's getting really foggy in here. I kind of want to touch it. Oh my gosh, the fog is poisonous! Sagittarius, why would you shoot me with your bow and arrow? You know how emotionally unstable I can be. So I'm like hiding in this tree up here and no one is ever gonna catch me. Ah! Hello everyone and welcome back to Keeping Up with the Leos. It's day 5 and I am already so bored, so I decided to make this a musical, okay? We're in the Hunger Games and I'm amazing. Virgo, why would you stab me?
Why are we singing in the Hunger Games?
I had to spice things up. So I was trying to start a fire because I'm cold inside and out. But then Scorpio saw the smoke, came over, and killed me. Like, the audacity. So I was walking through the woods, minding my business, and then all of a sudden I hear Sagittarius talking crap about me. So then obviously I go and fight them, but this time I lost. But just know, Sagittarius, that you may have killed me, but I'm still better than you. I lost the fight. So I have been hiding under this rock for the past 3 days, just waiting for Gemini to die. Then all of a sudden they come around and sit on it and squish me.
Did you know that Sagittarius was under the rock?
Yeah, that's why I did it. I saw an opportunity and I took it. Anyways, where's the money? I heard there was money. Look, I don't mean to be rude or anything, but there's like a whole person sleeping on my bed. And she looks like she's really depressed, so I think we should just leave this room to her. Oh my goodness, it looks like someone died in here.
It's because they did.
No, you will not catch me dead in a one-star hotel, that's for sure. You call this a hotel? This looks like the orphanage that Annie lived in. This place is so nice. Why does it only have one star?
There's a dead body in the closet.
There's a what? Oh my goodness, y'all. We gotta get out of here. Ew, there's a roach under the bed. We have got to go. Wait, is that a fridge? Hold on. We'll go in just a second. We gotta get this food. Oh my goodness, it smells like something curled up in one of these beds and died. Maybe if I close my eyes, it'll go away. Nope. Okay, so like this place is cute and all, but this looks like someone's actual bedroom.
It is.
Wait, so someone like lives here?
Yeah, they should be home any minute.
What? Is that a dead rat on my pillowcase? Oh, we gotta go. So as soon as the Hunger Games begin, I see a box of Pop-Tarts sitting next to a tree. So of course I have to go for them, but then I see Aries running to them too. So I fight them for it and I guess I lost. But was it worth it? Yeah. This place is so pretty. Scorpio, did you just stab me?
Yep.
The violence. Y'all, it is so hot. I think it's time to get in this lake. Oh my goodness, it feels so good. Is that an alligator? Virgo, you think you can kill me? Let's fight. Come on, let's fight. Blech.
Did you just stab me?
You said you wanted to fight.
I was kidding.
Scorpio, instead of killing me, why don't we form an alliance?
Yeah, sure.
Really?
No, now you better run.
I was peacefully walking through the woods and then some random bear started running at me and I was like, you wanna fight? Then let's fight. I ended up losing the fight, but... So I was walking through the woods with Gemini and I turn around for 1 second and then Gemini stabs me in the back. Like, I guess they really do have two faces. I mean, it's fan behavior if you ask me. So I found these berries in the woods and I'm like 99% sure that they're poisonous, but there's always that 1% and I'm really hungry. So let's try it. Oh, I can already feel my throat. You know, it's getting smaller. It's getting small. Oh my goodness, is that a snake? Oh, come here, little thing. You know, some people say that I act like a snake sometimes. Mm-hmm. Did you just bite me? You're venomous. Oh my goodness. Aquarius, did you just shoot me with your bow and arrow?
That's what you get for being two-faced.
Having one face is just so boring. You know I'm gonna come back from the dead and haunt you. So I was literally about to win, and then I stood next to this cliff, and then Virgo pushed me off. Like, what? What?
So what made you want to push Aquarius off of the cliff?
You gotta do what you gotta do. Now, someone had mentioned to me previously that I get money for winning this, so where's that at? Are y'all really shooting smoke down in the middle of a party? Y'all better hope and pray that nobody in here has asthma. And I just cannot wait to... Oh my goodness, y'all. I think I just walked into the wrong party because everyone in here is playing bingo.
You wanna join?
No, that's okay. That's okay.
The white... What's the word? Front yards, giant dry past the places we used to go to. Why are you singing karaoke like that?
That's what makes it fun.
All of this partying is making me hungry.
You just can't leave the party.
There's gonna be a party in my stomach once I find my way to that kitchen.
Oh my goodness. What are you doing?
I'm dancing, silly. You look like a newborn baby giraffe that's walking for the first time. This party is more dead than Carol Baskin's husband.
Who invited you?
I invited myself.
You should probably go.
You really want me gone? I'm the reason why this party's alive. Could you please wake up? You are sleeping on the party table.
Look, I am so sorry, but we have been partying all day. I mean, I don't have the energy for this.
Could you stop crying in my ear? Like, you were literally sobbing all over me. Like, there are tears running down my face, and they aren't from me.
They were loved by many, and they lived...
Look, this funeral has been going on for 17 hours, and I don't think their life was that eventful. So can we just go ahead and wrap this up?
This is really hard for me. I'm so sorry.
Did you even know them?
No, I didn't know them at all. I just...
Funerals make me sad.
They were kind, funny, and intelligent, and...
No. Everything that you just said was incorrect. This person was a roach, and they were a rat. I mean, y'all are saying rest in peace to them, but now that they're gone, I get to rest in peace. Why does their gravestone say loved by all? Because they were most certainly not loved by all. I mean, in fact, they were hated by all.
I'm not gonna lie, this casket kind of looks hideous. I mean, it kind of matches what's on the inside, though.
Are there any objections?
Yes, I object.
Really?
No, not really.
Then why would you say that?
This wedding is so boring, I had to spice it up.
Why did you have to let your son play the kazoo at your wedding?
Because he just sounds so good.
Good? This sounds absolutely terrible.
I'm so happy that she's found someone, but I'm
just so... Oh my gosh, Kelly, we get it. You're single. Nobody wants you. Now sit down. We've had enough. Why are you wearing white? That is so disrespectful to the people that are getting married.
Look, I had to find a way to make this wedding about me. Plus, I look amazing in white.
I love the decorations. I love the interior design, but where's the cake?
Did you even come here for the wedding?
The only wedding that I came here for is the wedding that my taste buds are about to have with this cake.
This place is so nice. How could you afford this?
My fiance is rich.
Well, does your fiance have a sibling?
Are you really trying to get with someone on my wedding?
Hey, don't judge me.
I would like to say a few things today about the people that they're getting married. I wish someone wanted me as much as y'all want each other.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. Someone just take the mic. I can't.
Did I miss the whole wedding?
Yes. Where were you?
I accidentally slept in. Could y'all go back up there and do it again? I missed it.
Whoa, where am I?
This van looks absolutely atrocious.
You're getting kidnapped.
No, the only thing that we need to be getting is some Clorox disinfectant bleach because this van looks like it came straight out of a nightmare.
I hate to ask, but could we go through McDonald's?
Wait, you're not scared?
No, this is like my fourth time being kidnapped.
Wait, really?
Yeah, everybody wants me.
Wait, I'm being kidnapped?
You shouldn't have climbed into my van.
It said Amazon on the side of the van and I wanted my package.
Are you falling asleep?
Yes, this van is surprisingly comfy.
Why aren't you screaming?
I mean, I was, but then I just got tired of that. I mean, screaming is just so annoying.
Someone help us!
This place is disgusting. I mean, if the kidnapper doesn't kill me, the diseases in this basement definitely will.
Ooh, this is your house?
Yeah.
This is nice! Remember when I said I was gonna call 911 and everything?
Yeah.
Just forget it. I'm just gonna call Pizza Hut and order a pizza.
Give me your money now.
Look, I don't know who lied and told you that I have money, but I don't. I mean, I am broke. I mean, I wish I did, though.
It is so boring in here. We should play some music.
What's your favorite song?
Ooh, I love the Jonas Brothers.
You know what? Never mind. I like the silence.
Look, if you're gonna kill me, at least have some music playing in the background.
I am not getting in that lake.
Why?
There could be sharks in there.
Sharks live in salt water.
No, there are freshwater sharks. I promise you.
Oh my goodness, could y'all be quiet? It is literally 3 a.m. in the morning. I am trying to sleep.
I am like so excited for summer camp.
I am too. The only bad thing is that there's no air conditioning.
Wait, what? Y'all don't have air conditioning?
Nope.
Did you bring a fan?
No, did you?
No, I didn't. No, someone call my mom. I am not staying here.
I don't want to go ziplining.
Why?
Because I could die.
That's what makes it fun. I mean, the fear of the cable just snapping at any moment. I mean, that's what makes it.
Who wants to go first?
Oh, me!
Y'all, this summer camp may be nice, but let me tell y'all what's not nice. These chicken nuggets, which taste like dried cardboard, and the lemonade, which tastes like rat pee.
How do you know what rat pee tastes like?
Whoa, don't ask questions. Whoa, is this your campfire?
Yes.
It looks like y'all are all gathered around doing some voodoo ritual.
You wanna join?
No, thank you. I will just go back to my cabin.
It's the best part of camp.
I'm sure it is. I just wanted to say that
I'm breaking up with you.
But I was about to break up with you.
I said it first.
That is not how it works.
Well, that's how it's gonna work because I am not letting anyone, especially you, break up with me, okay?
I'm breaking up with you.
I'm sorry, are you breaking up with me while I am driving a car?
Yeah.
Do you realize that I have full control over your life right now?
What is that supposed to mean?
All I am saying is that red light up ahead is looking very much green.
I'm breaking up with you.
Wait, why? I am literally beautiful, stunning, amazing, talented.
1 hour later.
I am kind, I am smart, and I am funny. I mean, what is wrong with me?
Your voice is annoying and your face is tiring to look at.
Well, you must be blind and deaf. I mean, honestly, I didn't think you had that much in common with Helen Keller because my voice sounds angelic and my face is beautiful.
So I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
You aren't sad?
No, I am not sad. I mean, I'm sad for you, but as for me, I'll just go find someone new. Oh, there they are. Bye. A hurricane's
Wait,
coming!
Wait, what's the name of it?
Hurricane Elsa.
Just like the Disney princess?
Yes! I can't wait to meet her! When is she coming?
I don't know!
Does anybody else kind of want to go inside of a hurricane?
No, because you could die!
Okay, but do we really know that?
Yes, we do. Now come on, we have to go!
Okay, fine. I just think we're missing out on a huge opportunity.
No!
A hurricane's coming? I have to go home and pack my stuff. I am not getting my clothes wet.
My kids! Where are my kids?
We have been driving for 5 hours trying to get away from this hurricane, and guess what? It is still behind us. I mean, that is fan behavior, but if I was a hurricane, I would want me too, so I can't really blame it.
Hey, how are y'all doing?
How is the hurricane going to go through here and destroy every single building except for the school over there? I mean, that was the one building I wanted it to hit.
To make a long story short, my house was the only one on my street that survived the storm.
But I'm not mad. I hated my neighbors. I mean, they were roaches.
As you can clearly see by Exhibit A, my house is literally bent. Like, how does that even happen?
You always told me how you thought the upstairs was too small. But now look at it. We don't even have an upstairs because the Hurricane Elsa.
A tsunami!
Wait, really?
Yes!
We should go swim in it!
Are you crazy? We could die!
No! Swimming in the tsunami is just like regular swimming, but with a little bit of spice.
Everyone, get in the car. We have got to go.
We won't be fast enough.
Please, I drive like a NASCAR driver. That tsunami will never catch us.
Why couldn't we have moved somewhere like Nebraska or Georgia or North Dakota?
But no, we just had to move to California where there's wildfires and tsunamis.
Come on, we have to go.
I am not leaving. We literally just got here and I haven't even gotten my tan yet.
We have to go or else we will all die.
No, my tan is worth it. And if that tsunami wants to come for me, let it come for me.
A few moments later.
Oh my goodness, what happened?
Does that sign say Japan? I'm from California! Did I really get carried across the Pacific Ocean?
Look at this. There is a whole boat on top of my house. Like, how does that even happen?
The whole town is gone. Wait, is that a Walmart over there? How is Walmart still open?
Look, I hate to make this all about myself, but could someone get their butt in a boat and come out here and pick me up? Because I am not about to swim in this nasty ocean.
This is your captain speaking. The plane is going down.
I cannot believe the plane would do this. I mean, that is so mean.
Oh my goodness, right?
Okay, everyone, the plane is going down. Just remember to stay calm and grab your oxygen.
Y'all, I think they just passed out.
Oh my goodness, the plane is crashing.
And what do you want me to do about it? Do I strike you as the pilot? I mean, I don't know what to do.
Hey, Miss Flight Attendant, could you come over here?
Is it an emergency?
Yes, I was just wanting a bag of pretzels.
Are you asking for food when the plane is about to crash?
Yeah, but what does that have to do with me? I mean, I'm still hungry.
The plane is going down.
Whoa, what happened? Did I just survive a plane crash?
Yes.
I am such an icon.
My life was already pretty terrible before the plane crash, but this was my last straw. So I'm just gonna go find a cave somewhere and just simply sit in it and cry.
I lost my shoe!
Wait, really? That happened to a character on Grey's Anatomy one time.
Are you really talking about TV shows in the middle of the jungle?
There is never a wrong time to talk about TV shows.
We need to find food, water, and build a shelter.
Why don't we just ask someone for help?
Who do you want me to ask? Hello, is anyone out there?
Aw, no one said anything.
Of course no one said anything. What did you expect, Tarzan to jump down from the trees?
Are you partying during the purge?
What? I can't hear you over the music.
There's something about a Walmart snack aisle that just, it just hits the spot. So now I can get all of it for free.
Oh my goodness, someone set my school on fire. That is so shocking. I cannot believe it. I wonder who did it.
Who are you calling?
Oh, I'm calling my ex to see where they are right now.
But why?
Because I just wanted to test my new karate skills on someone.
Why is there like 100 people at our front door? Let's just say there's a lot of people that hate me.
Y'all, I am locked out of my house. What do I do?
Rob a bank.
I've always wanted to know what it felt like to drive on the wrong side of the road. So here's my chance.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up.
Oh my goodness.
What? Did Santa come?
No, the purge started.
Oh.
I'm gonna go back to sleep now.
I'm gonna work on my hit list.
Y'all, this mansion is so nice. Like, this party is about to be so good. Was that a gunshot? No, someone start the car because I am not doing this tonight.
Y'all, there is a dead body on the floor.
Did you kill them?
No, I didn't kill them.
Then who did?
What do you want me to do? Ask them? Oh, wait, they're dead.
Wait, someone died?
Yeah, and we don't know who killed them.
We should split up and search for clues.
This is not Scooby-Doo.
Don't disrespect Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Doo always figured out who it was. Did they die in the kitchen?
No.
Okay, so I'll be in there.
You don't want to help figure out who it is?
No, y'all look like y'all got it. I'll just let y'all do it. Just tell me when y'all find out. Oh my goodness, y'all. The door is open. Do y'all know what that means?
Someone opened it.
No, the murderer opened it.
We don't know that.
Well, yeah, but like, y'all, I am not an investigator. What do y'all want from me?
They're fools, all of them. So while they're in there trying to figure out who the murderer is, it's me, by the way. I'll just be swimming in this pool, okay?
I am so sorry that you have to go through that. I mean, that is so terrible. Oh, time's up. Are you gonna be paying with debit or credit?
Wait, but I'm not finished.
Yeah, your time is up. You gotta go. No.
He broke up with me for the 17th time last night.
Okay. Imagine something with me. Imagine that you just built a bridge. Now get over it. I told you last week not to get back together with him, and now you're broken up for the 17th time? How do you even date someone for 17 times?
My life is just so hard.
I know, my life is really hard too, and I know that I'm supposed to be your therapist, but oh my goodness. Can we talk about me for a second? I mean, this is just so hard.
So, my dog drowned in a kiddie pool this past week?
Wait,
are you laughing at me?
No, I'm laughing at the starfish on the window back there.
Sure you are.
Okay, anyways, go ahead.
Right, so my sister got slingshotted off of a roller coaster. Are you seriously laughing at me? That's it, I'm leaving.
Wait, where are you going?
You are so terrible.
Y'all, I just dropped my phone into the water. What do I do?
Put it in some rice.
Right, we have to find rice. Wait, why don't we just put the whole boat in rice and it won't sink?
That's such a good idea.
I am such a genius. Can someone please explain to me why they're playing violin in the middle of a ship sinking? I mean, this is life or death, not a band concert.
Ooh, I didn't know the Titanic could bend like that. She is an acrobat.
Oh, she just cracked in half. Never mind, y'all. She is not an acrobat.
Oh my gosh, I hope we can get a lifeboat in time.
But I think they're full.
No, they'll save me a seat. I'll sit on their laps if I have to.
Come on, we have to go.
But the elevators aren't working.
Wait, so what do we do?
We have to take the stairs.
No, I'll just stay down here.
But you could die though.
Look, I don't feel like walking up 8 flights of stairs right now. I'll do it when I feel like it.
Wake up. Wake up.
What?
The ship is sinking.
I am fully aware of that.
Then why are you laying in the bed?
I want to die doing something that I love. Sleeping.
Get up. You are coming with me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No. Yes.
Look, you be you and I'll be me. Good night. Get out.
I just have to ask you one thing.
Whoa, are you proposing to me?
Will you marry me?
No, I am not marrying you.
Wait, why? I bought you a whole house.
The only reason that I dated you in the first place is because you're rich. I'm not about to marry someone that looks like Elmo off of Sesame Street.
Do we need lettuce or tomatoes?
Will you marry me and make me the happiest
You are not proposing to me in the middle of a Walmart. Plus, that ring that you have in your hand looks like you got it out of a McDonald's kids meal.
Wait, is that a yes or a no?
It is a no for me. We should go to TJ.
Will you marry me?
Are you proposing to me in public?
I sure am.
You better get up off this floor. Everyone is looking at us.
So you don't like the attention?
No, this is embarrassing. We should watch a movie.
Actually, I wanted to ask you something.
Oh, okay, go ahead.
Will you marry me?
No, I'm good.
Wait, why?
Do you really want to know?
Yes.
Okay, your breath stinks, your hair smells like almond oil, you don't cut your toenails.
1 hour later.
You don't have a job, you can't even drive, you don't even look good.
Okay, I get it. I'm just gonna go, okay?
Oh, okay, bye. fine. I'll just watch the movie by myself.
Oh my goodness, this place is so nice. I mean, you're not broke or anything, are you? Could I just move in?
I think it's time for some snacks.
Let's play a game.
No, I am starving.
No, let's play a game.
Okay, you want to play a game so bad? Let's play point me to where the snacks are. You go first.
Thank you so much for inviting me. I've had so much fun.
Wait, why are you leaving? It's only 6 o'clock.
You are delusional if you think I am not going to be sleeping in my own bed. But please, bye y'all.
Wake up. Wake up!
What?
You are literally asleep and it's 6 o'clock.
I am tired. Let me be.
1 hour later.
I am so bored.
Let's play truth or dare.
Ooh, I choose dare.
I dare you to climb out this window and jump.
But I could die.
Yeah, that's what makes it fun.
What are you doing?
We're having a dance party, of course. Come on, join in.
Who are you calling?
Shh, I'm about to prank call Pizza Hut.
This is Pizza Hut. How can I help you?
Yes, I would like to place an order for 100 pizzas.
Can you pay for that?
Definitely. I'm like a millionaire.
It is 4 a.m. Why are you awake?
I am not about to let any of y'all heathens draw on my face when I fall asleep.
No one is gonna do that.
You literally have a picture of SpongeBob SquarePants on your forehead, so...
This van is an absolute mess. I mean, you should feel ashamed for yourself. I mean, what did you do? Get in a fight with the furniture store back here?
Am I getting kidnapped?
Yes.
Congratulations!
Wait, what?
You chose me out of everyone, which shows that you clearly have amazing taste.
Okay.
You said there was free Wi-Fi in here, but I still don't have the password.
You're getting kidnapped.
Wait, how do you spell kidnapped?
No. Like, you're seriously getting kidnapped.
Oh, can we go through McDonald's then? Because I'm getting really hungry.
You said that my Amazon package was back here, but I don't see anything back here.
It's because you're getting kidnapped.
Wait, what? Let me out.
Where are we going?
To my house, so be quiet.
Oh, okay. Does anyone see a light switch or something? Because I cannot see a thing.
Oh, okay.
What is this? This place is moldy and rusty. I'm gonna die from lung cancer before you even get to hurt me.
Oh my goodness, are you gonna like sell me to the black market?
Yes.
For how much?
Like $2,000?
$2,000? No, I'm at least worth like $1 million.
Not with that terrible attitude.
I do not have an attitude.
Do you know why I brought you here?
No, I don't, but if it's money that you want, you picked the wrong person, cause I am broke.
Hey, is this McDonald's?
It sure is.
Great. I would like a Big Mac and-
Who are you talking to?
McDonald's.
Why?
Because I am hungry. Wait, do you want something?
I kind of do want a Whopper.
Okay, I would like a Big Mac and a Whopper.
Is that all for you today?
Yes, it is.
All right, bye.
Do you mind going and picking that up?
There is no way in the world that you were gonna get me to ride that roller coaster.
It's not even that scary.
I do not wanna die.
You will not die. You'll be fine.
I will also be fine on the ground and not 200 feet in the air.
I am not getting on this rickety roller coaster that has passed its expiration date.
It's not even that old.
It was literally established in 1921. That was 100 years ago.
How tall is this?
456 feet.
Is it safe?
No, not really.
Oh, I still want to get on.
We should ride this.
Yes, we should.
Wait, really?
Yes. Every time I ride the roller coaster, I just close my eyes and pretend I'm sitting in a massage chair.
A few moments later.
Why did y'all make me sit in the front? I am going to beat y'all up for this. This is so scary. Wait, where's the camera?
To your right.
I have to look good in those pictures. Can we please go again after this?
Wait, why?
I just love feeling like you're about to die. Oh my goodness, y'all, I'm gonna die.
Y'all, I think they just passed out.
You may now
wait,
kiss
wait,
the-
Wait. There will be no kissing today because I have something to say to the bride.
Here we go.
Okay, well basically, I cannot believe that you dumped me to get married to this rat in a venue that looks like it was sponsored by Dollar General. So yeah, I hope you're happy. Wait, just kidding, I don't.
Are there any objections for today?
Oh, I don't have an objection, but can someone point me to the bathroom because I really have to go.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Our bride is running a little bit late today.
Ooh, maybe she ran away. I mean, I wouldn't blame her. I wouldn't want to get married to someone who looks like Shrek the Ogre either.
Hey, could you take our picture for us, please?
I know you did not just ask me to take a picture of you. You know what you can take? You can take your roach-looking self back to the sewers where you belong. You know what? I've about had it with y'all, too. Here.
Did you just pour coffee on her wedding dress?
Trust me, that dress could not get any uglier. If anything, the coffee stains made it look prettier.
Hey!
Hey, do you know the people that they're getting married?
Yes. This was supposed to be my wedding. I was the one who was supposed to get married, but then they broke up with me.
You didn't go to the wedding?
I was not about to waste my time going to that. I mean, please, who do you think I am? No one's allowed to eat the cake except for the bride and the groom.
Why?
Because I poisoned it.
What did you just say?
Well, let's just say that their honeymoon won't be a long one.
An earthquake's coming.
Wait, really?
Yes, we have to get off the ground. Do you have a plane?
Do I strike you as someone who owns a plane? Come on, y'all, we have to go shopping.
In the middle of an earthquake?
Yes, because no one else will be at the stores.
We could die, though.
If you snooze, you lose.
It's the end of the world, y'all. We have to run. We have to run.
It is not the end of the world.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is. I promise it is. I can just feel it.
Wake up. There is an earthquake.
I know. That's why I'm trying to sleep.
Wait, what?
Yes, the earthquake just shakes your bed so perfectly, and it's the best time to sleep.
You're literally gonna die.
Honestly, sleep is worth it.
1 hour later.
We cannot drive on this broken road.
Please, this vehicle right here is four-wheel drive. It is all terrain. Plus, I drive like Lightning McQueen, so we will be out of here in a second.
I literally bought this car yesterday, and then this happened?
Maybe it was a good thing, because that car was ugly.
Oh, you want to talk about ugly? How about we talk about your house? Oh, wait, you don't have one, because it got destroyed in the earthquake.
Our apartment building is literally sideways. Like, how does that even happen?
I don't know about you, but I found it very much rude how the earth just quaked. Like, that was very mean.
Would you like to say a few words?
Oh, no thank you.
Alright, well let's get started.
Actually, I would like to say a few things. I would like to say that this person that has passed away right here was a roach. They were a rat. And they were the biggest pain in my butt.
Does anyone know how they passed away?
Oh, their house caught on fire.
Didn't you catch their house on fire?
What?
Who told you?
I know the funeral hasn't even started yet, but can we hurry this up because I want to get to the reception because I am very much starving.
Why are you wearing yellow at a funeral?
Because yellow is a happy color. And I am so happy. I have been waiting for this for years.
1 eternity later.
They were such a nice person.
Oh my goodness, this funeral service has gone on for way too long. I mean, I have things to do, and I promise you their life was not this important.
That casket looks absolutely hideous.
I mean, I guess it matches what's inside.
What should we do with the ashes after they get cremated?
Oh, I was thinking we could pour them, in the trash can where they belong.
Hey!
Hey, so I noticed you weren't at the funeral today.
Oh, of course I was there. I was not about to waste my time on that.
The volcano's erupting!
Wait, really? Oh my goodness, someone get their phone out and take a picture of me.
Are you really gonna take a picture in the middle of this?
Yeah, this is like a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You said we were hiking up a mountain, not a whole volcano.
I said we were sightseeing.
Sightseeing? Thanks to you, this will be the last sight we'll ever live to see.
It is so hot.
Thank you.
I was talking about the volcano.
Oh.
I know there's like a volcano erupting and everything, but have any of y'all seen the bathroom? Because I need to make a volcanic eruption myself.
A few moments later.
Can someone please help me? Because when I said I wanted to play the floor is lava, I didn't mean it literally.
Excuse me, can we like sweep the lava off of the road?
You can't sweep lava.
Well, I need to get to work. Where do you work that's still open?
Walmart is open 24 hours a day.
Why did we have to move next to a whole volcano?
I didn't know it was going to erupt.
That's like pouring a bottle of water on yourself and then saying, oh, I didn't think I would get wet.
I think the volcano erupted.
How did you guess? Was it the fact that our driveway is now a river of lava? Oh my gosh, a tsunami is coming?
Yeah.
This is the perfect time to start.
You could die.
No, that just adds the extra thrill. We need to get in the car and drive away fast.
We won't be fast enough.
No, I drive like Lightning McQueen down those highways. That tsunami will never catch us.
Come on, we have to evacuate.
We just got to the beach. Plus, I really need a tan.
We need to go right now.
Ugh, y'all just go. I'll stay here and play in the sand and wait for the tsunami to just pass.
The only thing that will be passing is your soul when it passes away.
Oh.
I think a tsunami's coming.
How did you know? Was it the 100-foot-tall wave right in front of us?
Yeah. Wait, why aren't you evacuating?
I've accepted my fate, so I'm just gonna stand here and wait for it to come. 1 hour later.
Where am I?
Wait, does that sign say Japan? I'm from California. Did I really get carried across the Pacific Ocean? There is a whole boat on top of our house. How does that even happen?
Oh my gosh, the tsunami just wiped out the whole town. Oh, actually, I see Walmart. Walmart's still open, y'all.
Does anyone have a boat or something? Because I'm a little stuck here. You told me we were going to a Taylor Swift concert, but does this look like Taylor Swift?
I had to trick you into coming.
Well, you don't have to trick me into leaving. I am out. Is that a ghost?
No. You know what? I'll just stick with y'all.
Where have you been? We've been looking for you everywhere.
I was just playing with this teddy bear that I found.
Wait, did you touch it?
Yeah, why?
You could be possessed.
I could be possessed? What?
Y'all, I think I see the ghost of Prince Philip in the corner over there.
I am not a ghost. This place just used to be a nursing home and they left me when they moved.
Goodness.
Look at that ghost.
That right there is not a ghost. That is just someone who tragically needs a haircut. Hey, little ghost girl.
She does not want to talk to you.
No, she's just shy. Look, I have a coupon to this great hair salon. I can get you hooked up and everything.
What?
See, she's interested. Hey, so I'm the ghost of this house, and if y'all don't get out of here within the next 10 minutes, I will personally possess each and every one of you.
No, I do not want to be possessed. Today is not the day. We gotta go.
If the ghost wants to fight, then we can just fight. I mean, I'll fight a ghost.
Come on, we just have to start the car.
The car won't start.
Really? Okay, I'll just call an Uber.
We don't have cell phone service.
Oh my goodness. Well, I guess we're walking home.
Y'all, that haunted house was nothing. If y'all want to see something haunted, then let's just go into the bathroom at Walmart.
Hi, is your name Cheryl?
Yes. Great. So I just want to let you know that that credit card that you gave us has no money on it whatsoever. So I suggest that since you're too broke to afford McDonald's, maybe you and your 2001 Nissan should drive over to Wendy's instead and see if you can afford them.
That is not how we talk to customers.
What? I'm telling the truth.
So basically, Brian told her. He was like, I don't want to talk to her anymore.
Excuse me, I would like to make an order if you would stop talking.
And I want to be a millionaire and not have to work at McDonald's to make a living, but I guess we just don't get everything that we want, do we?
I am reporting you to your manager.
Can you clean up the throw-up that's on the floor?
But it is not just on the floor. I mean, it is everywhere. It is on the ceiling. I mean, who did this?
I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to.
You did this? You're like a 5-year-old kid. I mean, I'm gonna have to put caution symbols around the whole restaurant. I mean, we might just need to close down early. You need to go into the bathroom and just clean yourself out. Actually, it looks like you just cleaned yourself out around the whole restaurant.
Watch your mouth. We did not talk to customers like
what?
That.
I'm sorry. It's the truth.
Y'all, this job is just so easy. Did you just drop the chicken nuggets?
Well, it's okay. I'll just put them back in the tray.
No, that's so unsanitary.
Okay, who really cares? They're not gonna see.
They could die of food poisoning.
Hi, I'm the manager of this McDonald's establishment, and basically what I want to tell you is, you're fired for obvious reasons.
Fired? No, I quit.
That's not how it works.
Well, that's how we're gonna make it work.
I'm fired?
No, the only thing that's getting fired tonight is this building.
Is that a threat?
No, it's a promise.
Okay, I'm fired? Great. Can I go now?
Wait, you're not upset?
No, I'm just gonna go work at Chick-fil-A across the street.
But I've never been fired before.
Well, there's the first time for everything.
The disrespect!
Oh my gosh, y'all, the house is on fire!
Wait, why?
I mean, I didn't mean to, I was just trying to cook.
You did that on purpose.
Well, you don't have to tell anyone.
Wake up. Wake up.
Wake up!
What?
The house is on fire.
Oh my goodness, really?
I bet it was Scorpio, Gemini, or Aries that started it.
Yeah, it was them.
Of course it was them. It's always them. They do this every week.
Y'all, I'm really stressed out. Just remember to bring your clothes, your toothbrush, and...
Y'all, I think they just passed out.
Someone needs to call 911 right now.
Why don't you do it?
Well, my phone is kind of in the fire, so I can't. You need to.
But I don't know the phone number to it.
It's 911. It's literally in the name.
Oh my gosh, we're doomed.
Hey everyone, the fire truck is here. Yes, we're gonna save the day.
Just jump.
I am not jumping.
But you will die.
Mm-mm, someone get a ladder. I mean, do I strike you as a skydiver?
Y'all, it is really hot out here, and it kind of smells like burnt wood.
That's probably because there's a whole house burning behind you.
Okay, dang, okay.
Mm,
I am so glad that I have insurance to cover this.
Your insurance was just canceled.
What? My house is destroyed and I lost all of my money.
I guess I'm gonna become a criminal and rob a bank.
What in your right mind made you want to burn down a whole neighborhood?
Well, I didn't mean to burn down the whole neighborhood. I was just trying to have a fire in my backyard. And then the backyard caught on fire. And then my house caught on fire. And then 10 seconds later, the whole neighborhood was on fire.
What made you want to poison a whole restaurant full of people?
Well, I didn't mean to poison them. We were just running out of drinks because we were super busy. And so I was just like, why don't I serve them bleach? But apparently bleach is poisonous.
Did you steal $20 million from the bank?
Well, I prefer the term borrowed.
Well, this money that you've borrowed is now missing.
Well, I left it all in my car, right? And then someone stole my car. So I actually don't know where it is.
Well, you're going to go to jail until you figure out where it is.
What?
Why did you steal a whole car?
Because I saw $20 million in the back seat. Of course I was gonna steal the car.
Officer, where are we going?
To prison, where you belong.
What?
Mr. Officer, sir, I have a complaint to make.
What is it?
The food here tastes like it came straight out of a dumpster, and this bed is harder than Patrick's rock from SpongeBob.
Well, this isn't a 5-star hotel.
Well, please, I could have told you that. Everybody listen up. Now that I am in this prison, y'all will all listen to me. Anyone have a problem with that?
Yeah, I do.
Well, let's rumble. Let's rumble right now.
Get me out of here, please. I don't belong here. Get me out.
I am not using that toilet. I am not using that toilet. I will hold it in if I have to till I get out of this prison.
There's a tornado coming?
Yeah, we have to get in the basement.
No, I am not going in the basement.
Why?
Because it is scary.
Not as scary as a tornado.
Yes, it is. I would much rather die from a tornado than get possessed by a ghost.
Does anyone know where the tornado actually is?
I think it blew your high school away.
Wait, my high school?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I am a tornado supporter. Yeah, tornado, go tornado. Yes, no more school for me.
Does anyone else really just want to go into the tornado and see what it looks like?
No, you will die.
Do we really know that though?
Yes.
Are we 100% sure?
Yeah, 110%.
Well, I guess we'll find out anyways. Come on, we have to go. The tornado's coming.
Are you forgetting something?
No.
I left the fridge open.
Nope, something else. I forgot to get the kids.
Hey,
it's how a tornado. Are y'all doing? Run! Why is everyone running away?
Why didn't we choose to move to California? There's no tornadoes in California.
Yeah, but there's wildfires.
Oh, yeah.
My house is crooked. I didn't even know that your house could be crooked.
This place is a mess. I mean, might as well just burn the whole place down. This place looks like trash.
Where am I?
I actually survived. Oh my goodness.
Where am I?
You're in Canada.
Canada? I'm from Florida.
Where am I?
Oh my goodness, why am I in this nasty van?
It is not nasty.
Yes, it is. If Dollar General had a van, it would be this van. I mean, this van doesn't just need a renovation, it needs a revolution.
You said there was candy, but I don't see any candy in
here. There isn't any in here because you're getting kidnapped.
If you don't show me a bag of candy within the next 5 minutes, you're the one that's gonna get kidnapped. Can you please let me go?
Oh my gosh, you're getting kidnapped.
I'm not even a kid.
Oh my goodness, there's like a whole bed back here. Do you live in this van?
No.
Then what's the bed for?
It's for you.
Oh no, I was thinking more like a 5-star hotel.
Someone let me out, please!
Where are we?
My house.
No, this is not a house. This is a nuclear bomb site.
Ooh, this place is nice. Muy bien.
You know, forget about what I said earlier about the whole, oh my goodness, let me go. I'm gonna call 911. I'll just stay here with you.
This place looks like a prison. Wait, have you ever been to prison before?
Yeah, 14 times.
14 times? How do you even do that?
Who are you calling?
Oh, I'm calling Uber to see if they can go pick us up some food.
What?
Yeah, I'm thinking Chick-fil-A or what about McDonald's?
Are you not scared?
No, I am not scared. I am hungry.
Oh my goodness, there's zombies. Run!
I didn't mean to start a zombie apocalypse.
What were you trying to do?
I was just trying to create an army of the dead.
Oh, the zombies actually don't look that bad.
Oh my gosh, it bit me! Oh my goodness!
We have to be quiet.
Why do we have to be quiet?
Because there's zombies over there.
Oh, why didn't you say that?
Be quiet!
Hey!
Oh, hey! Oh my goodness, I thought you were a zombie, but I think you just naturally look like that.
What?
You can come down now. There's no one here.
But how do I know that you're not a zombie?
Ask me something that a zombie wouldn't know.
What's Cardi B's real name?
No one alive knows that.
That's true.
Y'all, I am not getting any cell service out here.
We're in the middle of an apocalypse.
I mean, everyone keeps saying that, but I thought an apocalypse was an eye doctor.
Did that zombie just bite me? No, come here. I'm gonna bite you right back.
Why do they always name these hurricanes the most terrible names? Like, this one's named Hurricane Bessie. I am not about to die to some Hurricane Bessie.
Do y'all still think McDonald's is open? Because this hurricane is making me very much hungry.
Why does it have to be windy and raining? I mean, can the weather just pick a struggle?
A hurricane's coming? Okay, let me get my school book bag and I'm just gonna lay it in the middle of our yard. Please come flood it. Please come flood it.
Hey, how are y'all doing?
Don't mind me. I'm just popping through.
Does anyone have a boat that I could use? Because I really need to get to work and my car is, under the water.
Where do you work at that's still open?
Walmart never closes.
Oh my gosh, my house is like the only one that made it. I mean, I never did like my neighbors.
My house is a mess. My upstairs bathroom is in my downstairs living room.
You always told me how you said our third floor was too small, but now we don't have a third floor. It's in our neighbor's yard.
Passengers on the SS Zodiac cruise ship. Our ship hit a rock in the middle of the ocean and, we're sinking.
Wake up! Wake up!
What?
The cruise ship is sinking.
Okay.
Aren't you gonna get up?
I've always wanted to take a nap under the sea.
Wait, did you just jump off of the ship?
Yeah.
Why?
That's what they did in the Titanic.
Half of them died!
Y'all, the water slide is closed.
Wait, why can't I get on?
The ship is sinking.
Okay, that just makes it more fun. Hey, y'all, I have an announcement. If y'all don't want your money to get wet, give it to me. I will take good care of it. It will stay so dry and everything, and I pinky promise I'll give it back.
Why are we playing violin music? This is not 1912, y'all.
I didn't know we were allowed to bring children in the lifeboat. I left mine on the ship because I thought you weren't allowed to.
Do y'all think we'll get a refund?
The ship just sunk, and you're worried about money?
Yeah, money is everything.
You know what, Brian? I'm blaming this all on you. We could have taken a plane to New York, but no, we had to take a cruise ship.
Y'all forgot about me! Come back! Please come back!
Y'all, the house is on fire.
What happened?
I left a Pop-Tart in the microwave with the wrapper still on it.
You did that on purpose.
Shh, don't tell anyone.
The house is on fire? Okay, let me get my homework out. I'm gonna set it right on top of the fire.
No more homework for me.
Get up.
What?
The house is on fire.
What?
The house is on fire.
Oh my goodness, the house is on fire.
I just said that.
Okay, everyone, what's the first thing that you do in a fire?
I don't know, what?
You have to stop, drop, and roll.
Y'all, I think they just passed out.
I heard someone called for a fire truck.
I can't get out. Someone help me.
Just jump.
I am not jumping.
Did you grab all of your belongings?
Mm-hmm. I grabbed my money. I grabbed some food, some clothes. My kids!
Do y'all think insurance will cover this?
No?
Okay.
My house looks like a toasted marshmallow.
Time to marry a millionaire.
This is your captain speaking. The plane is going down. Remain calm.
The plane's going down? No, this can't be happening.
I don't even have the right to vote yet.
Hey, is anyone's name Jack? Because my name is Rose, and I would absolutely love to have a Titanic airplane edition.
Oh my gosh, just what we need in the middle of a plane crash is your baby crying, Brenda. Tell your baby to be quiet.
I can't even make one phone call up here because I have no cell phone service. I wish I had the Secret Service.
The Secret Service is the president's bodyguard.
Oh, I thought it was like a really exclusive cell phone service.
The plane is going down.
Where am I?
I lost my shoe.
You're really concerned about a shoe?
Yes, it was a $500 shoe.
I'm no expert in geography, but guys, I don't think this is Alaska.
Y'all, I think I'm gonna go.
What are you talking about?
Well, I've just accepted that I'm probably not gonna survive this. So I'm just gonna go sit in the cave over there and stare at the wall.
Okay, y'all, let's split up and search for clues. Let's look for
water. Wait, did you just say split up and search for clues?
Yeah.
This isn't Scooby-Doo.
Well, I don't know what to do.
It seriously smells like rat pee in here. I mean, where did you find this van? Behind the Dollar General?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, the only thing that could clean this is Mr. Clean himself.
Mr. Ice Cream, sir, there is no ice cream back here.
No, you're getting kidnapped.
So does that mean there isn't any ice cream?
Yes.
But you said there was ice cream.
I was lying.
Well, is there ice cream?
Be quiet.
Okay.
Why is there so much wood back here? What did you do, rob a Home Depot before you kidnapped me?
Yeah, how did you know?
It is so quiet. Can we play some music?
No.
Why?
Because you're getting kidnapped.
Okay, so does that mean we can't play music?
No, I just don't like you.
Ugh.
1 hour later.
Hey, could you untie me, please?
Why?
Because if I call Pizza Hut within the next 7 minutes, I'll get 2 cheese pizzas for free. And from the looks of it, you don't have any food. I mean, there's not even crumbs on the ground for the rats to eat. Could we start a fire? It's getting so cold in here.
I already tried to start one.
Okay, well, you have bricks in your fireplace.
Is that a problem?
Bricks don't start fires. If you're smart enough to kidnap someone, surely you're smart enough to start a fire.
Am I the first person that you've ever kidnapped?
Yeah.
Yay! Oh my goodness!
Why are you happy?
Because I'm finally someone's first choice!
Do you have a bathroom or something that I could use?
No, I don't. I really have to go number two.
I have a box of Clorox wipes.
Clorox wipes? I mean, I guess I'll have to work.
Come on in.
Aw, thank you for inviting me. This place is just so nice.
Was that a gunshot?
I think I left my phone at home. Let me go get it.
Brian, start the car right now. We're getting out of here.
They weren't supposed to kill him yet. They were supposed to wait till later.
What did you just say?
Oh, I meant... Oh my goodness, was that a gunshot? That is so shocking!
This brownie is so good.
Did you hear that?
Did I hear what?
The gunshot.
Oh, no, I was too busy focused on these brownies.
Run!
Aw, they missed me. I'm over here.
Where are we going?
The police department, because you're getting questioned.
Oh, that is unfortunate.
What is with this bright light? Can we turn it down?
No.
Okay, whatever. What's your question?
Are you the murderer?
That's a tough question.
It was not me.
You have a gun in your hand.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
Well, it's a water gun.
What about the blood in your shirt?
Kool-Aid.
I promise it's not me, okay? I don't want to go to jail.
You went to the bathroom right after the victim was shot.
What about it?
That doesn't seem suspicious.
Well, the gunshot really scared me and it made me have to poop.
Hey, Miss Flight Attendant Lady, do you have any pretzels?
The plane is crashing.
Oh, so is that a no for the pretzels?
Remain calm. Everyone, remain calm. Guys, calm down. We need to stay calm.
The plane is going down.
And what would you like me to do about that? Would you like me to go up into the cockpit and fly the plane myself?
Do I look like a pilot?
Y'all, I am so dizzy. I think I'm about to pass out. Someone pass me the oxygen mask.
The plane's going down.
Oh, wow. New York City has gotten so much trashier since the last time I was here.
There is no cell service out here. Hold on. Hello, can anyone hear me?
That is so unfortunate.
Okay, so this was my last straw. I've had it. So I'm just gonna go sit in that cave over there and just cry. Just simply cry.
Okay, so we like need water, shelter, oh, and a fire.
I don't know how to build a fire. I was hoping one of y'all did.
There is a tornado coming.
Wait, does that mean we have to go into the basement? Because if so, I am not going. That place is haunted.
But you'll die.
Well, I would rather get sucked up into a tornado than meet Casper the ghost.
You would be meeting a ghost either way.
Oh, yeah.
There's a tornado!
Okay, and what do you want me to do about it? I mean, do I look like I can control the weather?
Okay, so I've got clothes, I've got deodorant, I've got toothpaste. I forgot my kids!
I wonder what is inside of a tornado.
Let's find out.
It's getting pretty windy.
I survived. Honestly, y'all, I was not expecting that.
Ooh, this is very much giving me Dorothy from Wizard of Oz vibes. Or that one song from Carrie Underwood about tornadoes.
Yep, it's that one. Oh my goodness, my house is a wreck. But somehow my neighbor's house looks better than it did before. You hear that, Brian? I think the tornado sucked up all the trash off of your front yard.
Does that sign say Mississippi?
I live in Georgia. How did I get here?
Where am I?
What in the trailer park trash is this place? This van looks like it's getting renovated by Pennywise the Clown. You said there was candy. Where is the candy?
There is none.
Okay, well, do you have free Wi-Fi?
No, you are getting kidnapped.
That is so boring.
Please let me go. I was just looking for my Amazon package. I thought it was in this van, but I was wrong.
Hey, Mr. Psychopath, sir, can we please pull through McDonald's? I am starving.
Are you really not scared?
No, this is like the fourth time this has happened to me.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I have really bad luck.
A few moments later.
Ooh, I cannot see a thing. Someone find the light switch.
Ooh, this is nice. Forget when I said, ooh, take me home.
I'll stay here. Y'all, it is so cold in here. It's like the perfect temperature for a nap. I mean, I would lay down, but it looks like there's 17 different diseases on this floor. Have you ever heard of a mop? This place is literally so moldy. I mean, if the kidnapper doesn't kill me, the lung cancer that I'm gonna get definitely will.
Hi, is this Papa John's?
It sure is.
Great, I would like to place an order for a cheese pizza too. Hey, what's the address?
Winster Road.
Okay, a cheese pizza to Winster Road.
Is that it?
It sure is. Wait, do you want anything?
No.
Okay, yep, yeah, that's all.
I don't regret a single thing that I did, because I promise you that I did it for a purpose.
Someone told me that I had anger issues,
but I don't have anger issues. That is a lot.
People always say that I'm so mean, but I just tell everyone the truth. I'm not gonna lie to you.
I'm just here so I can tell everyone that I've been to therapy.
I can't help it if I just don't care about how you feel.
Is it sad if I say that my therapist is my best friend?
It was either I come here or I go to jail, so.
I've been told that I'm pretty annoying.
People just don't realize that I am always right and that everyone else is wrong.
People always say I'm two-faced and they're right. I mean, it's just so boring to have one.
It's been a hard couple of weeks.
I have all day, so where do we start?
Oh, let's start from my birth. Okay, so basically...
There's no laws? Virgo, Aries, come over. We're gonna have a party.
Today's not the day. I'm too pretty to die.
Ooh, let me find my hit list. I have been ready for this.
Somebody go get my keys because I'm about to go on the shopping spree through the whole town.
I've just had so much built-up anger, and now the world can be my stress ball.
Did you guys just hear that?
No, I have to go into my bunker.
I can see someone on my front porch through my Ring doorbell, and, should I let them in?
Sorry, I was asleep when they were announcing the purge. Could someone explain to me what the purge is?
I took a self-defense class in Taekwondo, so I should be good, right?
I'm going to the bank because after this purge, I'm going to be rich. I'm going to be loaded.
I stole a Lamborghini from the car dealership and I'm driving it around town.
I'm sorry, am I supposed to be bothered that the purge has started? I mean, I'm just gonna sit in my living room and if they want to come for me, they can come for me. I mean, I'd love to.
I didn't even take one step before Scorpio came and stabbed me.
I sadly died after fighting Aries for a 2-pound bag of Kool-Aid mix.
I mean, you gotta do what you gotta do.
So I decided to hide in this really cool abandoned building and, it fell on top of me.
I fell in a lake and drowned. I mean, my sign is literally a fish.
Virgo speared me like Rue from the first Hunger Games.
I caught an attitude with Scorpio and they clocked me from behind.
I got rabies from this really weird looking dog.
Aries and I got in an argument, so I decided to be the bigger person and walk away. But, I walked off of a cliff.
I fell off of the same cliff right after that happened.
Sagittarius caught me in the net and killed me.
I threw a boomerang with a knife attached to the end of it at Sagittarius, but it came right back around and stabbed me.
Also, will my crown be mailed to me or can I pick it up today?
I'm sorry, is that ghost over there trying to scare me? Because it's not working. Let me try to scare you. Oh my goodness, if my soul was a house, it would be this house. Oh no, I'm not scared of ghosts or anything like that, because there's a little known fact about me. I can actually see dead people. I mean, like, literally right now, I can see Prince Philip standing in the corner over there. I'm sorry, did you say this was a haunted house? Because the only thing haunting in this house is the fact that I'm gonna get lung cancer in the next 5 years from breathing in this air. Oh my goodness, I'm totally living for this vintage house right now. I mean, like, on a scale of 1 to haunted, this place is like the Buckingham Palace. I mean, that place is haunted, right? Oh, did you say there was a ghost in here? Okay, okay. Right, so I'ma head out. I'll see y'all later. Love y'all. Oh, I'm too good for the Hunger Games, so I moved to District 13. I tripped on my way to grab a knife, and I ended up falling on the knife. I was staring at my reflection in the river, and then all of a sudden, Aquarius kills me. I was killed by Virgo when they threw a grenade at me. I tried to whistle at the birds like how Katniss did, and then all of a sudden, they started pecking me. I just simply died of laughter after seeing Libra get pecked to death by birds. I accidentally fell asleep on quicksand. Well, I died because Pisces pushed me into my campfire. I died after a snake bit me in the eyeball. So Gemini told me to go down to the creek to get some water, and Sagittarius was there and killed me. Gemini also sent me to go get some water at the creek, so after I killed Aquarius, I was walking back to Gemini, and they just clocked me from behind. Did I lie to Sagittarius and Aquarius to win? Yeah, what about it? Before the games even started, someone played the Nicki Minaj song, and so obviously I was gonna dance to it, and I just danced myself right off the pedestal and got blown up. Scorpio came over and killed me like the roach they are. I hid under this big pile of leaves and someone forgot to mention that it was poison ivy. I saw this really cute dog in the woods, so then I went to go pet it and it just bit me and killed me. So I sadly drowned in this really big creek. How deep was it? It was like 2 feet deep. Leo was being so annoying, so I tried to stab them, but then I missed and ended up stabbing myself. I was walking through the woods and then all of a sudden this big old beehive fell on top of me and I just simply died. So a storm came and lightning struck me in the butt. Someone decided it would be really funny to put a bomb into the Pop-Tarts. I will find you. I will hunt you down and find you. No, I'm not telling y'all what happened. Just ask Capricorn. Just ask Capricorn. Leo and I were just walking in the woods together, and then all of a sudden, Taurus just jumped down from a tree like a maniac and just stabbed us. Oh my goodness, I have been waiting for this one. I would like to start off by thanking my mom, my dad, They tried to wake me up at 5 a.m. for the Hunger Games, so I said no, and I just slept in, and then they just killed me. I thought the force field was made of glass, but it's not, and so I died. I made a fire to try to heat up my hot pocket, and all of a sudden, Aries just stabs me. I found a bottle of CeraVe hand lotion and ate it because I thought that was yogurt. I was in an alliance with Sarja Tortilla, and then they just killed me. After I killed Aquarius for calling me Sarja Tortilla, I shot an arrow into the sky, and like 5 minutes later, it came back down and hit me. Y'all, I died of a heat stroke because they don't have air conditioning. It's an enclosed arena, why don't they have- I fell asleep on top of the cornucopia and I woke up and I saw bright lights. I was in heaven is where I was. I think Scorpio killed me. I was really hungry, so I ate poisonous berries. I was trying to bury Aries' body because I'm like nice like that, and there was a bomb in the ground. I hid under this big rock thinking that I was gonna win, and then someone sat on top of it and squished me. I just sat on top of this big rock and then I just won. I saw a butterfly in the woods, so I walked off the pedestal and died. I thought this was an all-you-could-eat buffet, but then out of nowhere, Capricorn just throws a spear at me. I went up to Aries looking for an alliance, and they just clocked me in the back of the head with an axe. I ran into the woods to get away from all these fools, and then all of a sudden, Virgo, Gemini, and Scorpio came out of nowhere and stabbed me in the back. Like, roaches. After I killed Taurus, I ran into the woods, and a tree fell on top of me. I would have won, too.
I was killed by Virgo.
So, like, I ate a whole deer on day one, and we're, like, a week into it now, and I starved. I lost the fight to Scorpio, but I'm coming back for my revenge. Watch out for Casper. Gemini shot me in the chest with a bow and arrow. Honestly, I didn't think their two-faced selves had it in them. I was feeling pretty good after I killed Sagittarius, so I fought a bear in the woods, and I lost. I was so close to winning, and then I may or may not have fallen off of a cliff. How did I win? Oh, I pushed Gemini off of a cliff.
Cancer, do you have the answers for the chem homework? Does it look? Why would you ask Cancer for the answers? They have an IQ of 5. You're one to talk, sweetie. So does that mean no one has the answers or not? I have the answers. Libra, what do you have in the class right now? A 19. How do you even manage to be that dumb?
They probably modeled after you, Taurus. That was a good one. Shut up, Leo. Shut up, Leo.
Look, none of y'all signs could ever compare to me. I'm literally iconic. Not saggy Taurus talking. I don't know what was dumber, that joke or the fact that your name has aqua in it and you're an air sign.
Oh yeah, Aquarius tried to join the water signs, but we said no because we have standards. None of y'all could even compare to me, because I think we can all agree that I'm the 10 amongst these threes.
How could you be a 10 when you have the same name as a disease? Why are there so many people talking? When they said who was the best sign, they were talking about me.
No, they most certainly were not talking about you, but anyways.
I'm obviously the best sign because I'm two-faced, which means I can see both sides of any situation.
That is most certainly not what two-faced means.
Yeah, two-faced is basically what Leo is. I know you're lying with your Capri Sun corn self.
Look, I'm sure it's hard to realize that y'all just aren't as inspiring as I am.
The only thing that you have ever inspired me to do is to never want to talk to you again.
Gosh, maybe I need to be inspiring so Scorpio would stop talking to me.
No. What you need to do is settle down because no one was talking to you.
No one was talking to you either. Settle down yourself.
Whoa, we're gonna need to take it from a 10 to a 2, Aries. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth.
I'm pretty sure Aries knows how to breathe, Cancer.
Guys, stop fighting. Just Gemini, what do you think we should do?
Gosh, y'all are all just roaches.
You're forgetting yourself, the biggest roach of all.
Whoa, Virgo, you're one to talk with your stingy self.
Little do they know that after this war is over, I'll be the last one standing.
Do you smell that? It almost smells like irrelevancy. It must be the earth signs. I'd rather be stubborn instead of being emotionally unstable.
Guys, why don't we just go see what air signs think? Oh wait, they're probably too indecisive to tell you anything.
Okay, I may be a bit indecisive, but it's because my IQ isn't 5 and I level out my options and choose which one is the best way to go, because I'm smart like that, unlike you.
What? My IQ is not 5, it's 6, so get it right.
Well, I mean, apparently air signs are smart and fire signs are rageful and I'm stunning, so what trait do you have, water signs?
I can make tricks with my tongue.
Water signs is definitely the adopted one of the group. Oh wait, no you're not, because that would mean that someone would have actually had to have chosen you.
I'm the rarest zodiac sign, which obviously means I'm the best.
Isn't your name Aquarius, but you're an air sign?
Calm down, Scorpio. You wouldn't want to get overheated, would you?
You're one to talk, Taurus. You're usually too stubborn to do anything.
Those are some big words coming from someone who's so fragile.
If all bark, no bite was a person, it would be you, Aries. And if irrelevant was a person, it would be you, Libra. Everyone knows I'm the king of this castle.
No you're not. I am. But at least you don't have a serious illness named after you. Cancer.
No. I'm the best sign because I literally stay unbothered. I really don't care about anything.
You must not care about hygiene either, because I can smell you from here.
I'ma just sit back and watch the world burn, because everybody knows that I'm the best.
It's the being way too emotional for me.
It's the constantly thinking that you're some celebrity or something for me.
It's the asking people for help, but then being too closed off to tell them anything for me.
At least I don't talk to people so much that their ears start bleeding. I mean, you are just so annoying and conceited.
Oh, really? Okay. It's the helping everybody else with their lives, but you can't even fix your own without crying for me.
I don't cry. It's the being indecisive and annoying for me. It's the being too loud and opinionated even though no one asked for me. It's the thinking that you're the main character of the show for me, even though you're just an extra. It's the saying that you were naturally born a leader, even though you were just naturally born irrelevant for me.
It's the being two-faced, which led to you not having any friends for me.
No, the Zodiacs would be so much better without you in it. The Zodiacs would also be a lot better without your constantly running mouth.
My running mouth? I know you did not just say that. I will take a salad fork and cut you in.
It's the being overly sensitive for me.
It's the always being stubborn for me.
It's the getting attached to people for me.
It's the being quite literally hard-headed for me.
It's the constantly oversharing for me.
It's the being moody for absolutely no reason for me.
It's your emotions constantly changing like the tides for me.
It's the holding way too many grudges for me.
It's the being all bark and no bite for me.
Oh, lies upon lies. That is false. But let's see.
It's the having extreme anger issues for me.
It's the always being emotional and not being able to make up your mind for me.
It's the putting yourself in as the leader even though no one voted you as it for me.
It's the always being moody and overly emotional for me.
It's the not being able to take a chill pill whenever anyone says anything to you for me.
It's the not being able to choose an emotion for me. I mean, be sad or be happy. Please don't be both. Just choose one.
It's the always being angry and on everyone's nerves for me.
It's the always being indecisive and not knowing what you want for me.
I do know what I want. I want you to take it from a 10 to a 2. Thank you.
It's the acting like a 5-year-old for me.
Hey, calm down. This is the anger issues we're talking about here.